Dear students, today we will learn how to do the square root of a number by prime factorization. So let us take some example, then you will be able to understand that. So first part I am going to do is find the square root of 11025 by prime factorization. Step one is we will be writing down the prime factors of the given number. So let us do the prime factorization of 11025. So we will first divide by 5. So we get 2205. Again we can see we can divide by 5. So we get 441. Now this is divisible by 7. So we get 63. Again it is divisible by 7, 7 9s are 63, now it is divisible by 3, 3 3s are 9, and we get the prime factors of 11025. So we can write it like 11025 is equal to 5 into 5 into 7 into 7 into 3 into 3. Now second step is make pairs of prime factors such that both the factors in each pair are equal. So we can make the pair here 5 into 5, here 7 into 7 and here 3 into 3. And for writing the square root, say for example I am writing it here like square root of 11025 will be equal to. Now what you have to do is you have to take one factor from each pair and then find their product. So if the first pair is 5 into 5 here, so we can take 1 5 out of it, and second pair you can see is 7 into 7, so we can take 1 7 out of it, and third pair is 3 into 3, we can take 3 out of it. And now we have to find the product of 5 into 7 into 3, and the required product will give the required square root of given number. So what is the required product? 5 into 7 into 3 is 105. So we say that square root of 11025 is 105. Let us now take one more example. So let us find the square root of 4356. So we have the number 4356. So step one is we will be finding the prime factors. So we see that it is divisible by 2. So we get 2178. Again we see that it is divisible by 2. We get 1089. Now we see that it is divisible by 3, we get 363. Again it is divisible by 3, we get 121. Now it is divisible by 11, so again it is divisible by 11. So we see that we can write down 4356 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 11 into 11. So what is the next step? We have to make pairs of prime factors such that both the factors in each pair are equal. So let us try to make the pairs. And now tell me, therefore square root of 4356 will be equal to, now out of these pairs you have to take one number and then find the product. So square root of 4356 will be 2 into 3 into 11. So when you multiply this you get 66. I hope it is clear to you. Let us quickly take one more example. Now we are going to learn how to find square root of 1764. Yes, you do it with me and you will just see, yes it is divisible by 2, we get 882. Again it is divisible by 2, we get 441. Now divisible by 7, we get 63. 7 9s are 63. 3 3s are 9. 3 1s are 3. So how we can express 1764? 1764 is product of 2, then 2, then 7, 7, 3, 3. Now make pairs. How you are going to make the pairs of prime factors such that both the factors in each pair are same, they are equal. So therefore, square root of 1764 is equal to, now out of each pair, take out 1 and find the product. So 2 into 7 into 3, that is 42. I hope you have understood how we find the square root of a number using prime factorization method.